This is my review for A Nightmare on Elm Street. I liked it.